What if I say, you can convert any image's Cmyk black color, rich black, in just one click? If you want to know, then, stay tuned. Before starts this video quick announcement. To support this channel, like the video, and subscribe to the channel, and ring the notification bell so in future you get notified whenever I upload new video like this. And, one more thing, please leave a comment, what topic I should cover in next video. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. To make it in one click, go inside the window, and find action. It will record steps of making Cmyk black into rich black, so we don't have to go through these steps again when we are working on a different image. It will be done just in one click. After this window appear on screen, click on new action, that will open a tab, type name that you want for this action. After filling the name, don't change anything else, just click on create, and recording will start. It will record all of our steps until we stop it, so make sure that you don't make any mistake. If you do make a mistake, you have to start over again. Recording is started, so we are ready to proceed. Go on layer panel, and open adjustment layer named selective color. On color tab, we are working on black, so select black, use the last cursor, and slide across the right side. You see the color is got dark, but still it's not 100% black yet, so make it complete rich black, click on color tab again, and this time select natural, go to the last cursor, and slide it until 10 or less. If you go further, it will affect image other colors. After that, click on stop button to complete recording. And, it's done. Now whenever you want to make Cmyk black color, rich black, just go to the action, and click on rich black. It will convert that image's Cmyk black color. Thanks for watching this video, see you in next one. Peace.